Believe it or not, when I was in Dijon, France, I came across this old antique shop.
You and your descendants will never see the light of Christ again!
I believe he was your oldest living ancestor. He died when he was 101. This was his as well.
A crucifix.
I could have sworn I just saw someone standing outside your window.
Sebastios, help me. Something's wrong with Rosaline. She's dead.
To overcome the evil there, one must lead a faithful prayer.
This was never a game.